You're watching the News Leader, Channel 8 Eyewitness News this morning.
Where do you find people are having the most difficulty? Folks in their 30s, 40s, and on up?
You know, that's what I thought. We just shot an infomercial a week ago, and I was greeting people. We were at a job fair, and I was talking to young and old, and,
And even teenagers.
Even teenagers. People, kids just graduated from college. I said, you don't know how to run a computer? And they don't.